up, it's Jesse. I'm not in right now. Leave it at the beat. Later.
Hey, baby, it's Jasmine. I can't see tonight. Something came up, and I gotta go away for the weekend. But I'll call you when I get back. I miss you already. Be a good boy. Mwah.
$5 motel.
$55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel.
Her eyes were blue and her body was fine, with nice round hips and a soft behind. She had the kind of body that'll make heads turn. Big and firm to make the moon comfortable, calm and nice. I supplied the ingredient, of course, the ice. After a sip of champagne, that's when I think she loosened up a bit and started getting kinky. She pulled me onto the king size Fatmatic recliner, flipped me like a pancake, dangling on top like Aunt Jemima. The girl was going crazy and wild all night, like she was an ex contestant on The Price is Right. I mean, yelling like a cheerleader, cheering me like a star, screaming Jesse, Jesse, sis, boom, bah. I was rocking those bells just like LL. $55 motel.
$55 motel. $55 motel.
Oh, yeah.
$55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel. $55 motel.
A word of mouth.
$55 motel.
Now, after we was done, me and my freak put on the TV and tried falling asleep. But the couple next door was making a ruckus, banging away. I couldn't sleep, so bust this. I paid a quick visit to my neighbor and said, "Mister, your girlfriend's barking like a Doberman pincher. Do me a favor, keep it out of a peep, 'cause ain't nobody at the motel to fall asleep." He said, "Okay," that he'd try to stop her, but she kept screaming like the Phantom of the Opera. From 12 to 1 to 2 a.m. Every time I fall asleep, she starts screaming again. At first, I was mad, but then got curious to see what kind of freak could shriek like this. I mean, all through the night, the yelling got iller, but the more I heard the screaming, the more the girl sounded familiar. I could have swore I recognized the shout. I started thinking, and then I figured it out. It was my girlfriend. Yo, what the hell? At the $55 motel?
$55.